Hey, in this video I show you how to make your Discord experience really enjoyable with Vencord. This one has a lot of plugins that give you cool client modifications without breaking the Discord terms of service. First of all, you have to download and install Vencord from the official website or use a GitHub page to get source code. I will use the website. Download this and patch your Discord client. You have to choose your Discord location if it's installed in some custom location. Just click install and then you have to restart Discord. Go to the settings and now you can see Vencord here. You have installed it. And now I will show you how to use it with the popular plugins. There are a lot of official plugins. You won't be banned by using these. Of course, the first one is Fake Nitro. The plugin gives you free Nitro features. I hope you understand you won't get free Nitro with this, but you can make some Nitro things like using external emojis, animated emojis, or stickers. It just sends it as links. You can also change your client theme. With a member count plugin, you can see the amount of online and total members on some server. You can see that on the top of member list. Then let's add folder plugins, better folder, and plain folder icon. With the first one, it shows the servers in the right side instead of pops up below. The second plugin just shows only folder icon instead of little server icons inside. And of course, you can change the folder color and name. Always Animate plugin will automatically animate all images that can be animated, making Discord client more dynamically, like servers in your server list, or members that have animated avatars. With Preview Message, you can see how your message will look in a channel or some chat without sending it. You can make some edits to make it better. The next one is Silent Typing plugin. You can hide this typing alert in the friend or server chat. Enable these two plugins, so you can enable or disable this feature in the needed chat. See, now no one can see that you're typing some message. One of the most useful plugins for me is Pin DM. I don't know why there isn't this feature in the stock Discord client. You can pin any chat in the DM list, right-click, Pin DM. With Emoji Cloner, you can fast copy any emoji to your server. Right-click on the emoji you want, clone emoji, select your server, and now you can use it on your server. Image Zoom plugin is very useful one. You can customize this plugin. When you open some image, you can zoom it inside the Discord client instead of browser. So convenient if someone sent you screenshots with some text or code. The next plugin can show you usernames of all people in a server or DM. I set it as nickname then username, and now you can see real usernames in the brackets. My username is SuperGunther. Check it if you get DM from Gunther. Translate plugin can translate any message using Google Translate. You don't need to copy messages to translator every time. I don't use the next plugin, but I have to tell you about it. It's NSFW Channels Bypass. You don't need to verify your age when joining any NSFW server. By the way, leave a comment if you know what happens next in this video. With Relationship Notifier, you will get notification if you're removed from server or friend list. Check this flag to get a notice at the top of your screen. For example, if someone removes you as friend, you will get this notice. If you don't want to lose removed messages, enable Message Logger plugin. If someone removed message on a channel or DM, you anyway can see that message, but now it's red. And also, there are a lot of useful plugins. I just showed ones making Discord client better for me. I don't think you can be banned for this because there are no any violated things. It just makes actions inside your client. The next Vencord feature is themes. You can change your client theme without Nitro. Download any theme you want from the official website or GitHub. I will choose this random one. Download it, and copy to the themes folder of Vencord. Then the theme will appear in this page. Just enable it. So I think Vencord is a really nice mod for Discord client. And it's legit. Thanks for watching.